So guys, what is up and welcome back to another Leeds United vlog. Today we've got Reading away and massive game. Just back from international break and straight with another playoff, a game against another playoff team. So yeah, they're on 2 points behind us. We need the 3 points. They need to the 3 points. So hopefully it'll be a very tough game, and very exciting game. And yeah, hopefully Chris Wood will score. But apparently he got injured for New Zealand in international duty. So they've been saying he's fit, but some things I've seen have said he isn't fit. So I don't know which to believe, to be honest. And also hope Janssen's back because he didn't play against Brighton. So yeah, hopefully we can get 3 points and I'll see you at the Majeski.
Oh! Thank you.
back. We did lose 1-0, unfortunately. I've only just got in, and it's like 1:15 in the morning, so I'm pretty tired. But I'm going to upload as many clips as I can so far, and then I'll just edit and I upload the full video tomorrow. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit the thumbs up below. Subscribe if you haven't already. And also, I'll be vlogging on Tuesday when we play Brentford. So you'll see that on Wednesday around dinner time. So yeah, I hope to see you then. And thanks for watching this video. And I'll see you on Tuesday or Wednesday. Peace.